Whether you're watching this video on a phone, computer, or TV, your electricity probably came from one of our power plants. At Alabama Power, we use a variety of sources to provide energy to your home and our community, like natural gas, hydro, and other renewables, coal, and nuclear power. The electricity travels from our plants over very large transmission lines to neighborhood substations. These substations lower the voltage so the electricity can be easily used in your home, and then they distribute it over large lines to surrounding neighborhoods. From there, smaller lines take the power down your street and to your home, so all you need to worry about is flipping the light switch. To learn more about your energy, visit alabamapower.com.